Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to set different themes for your Jupyter Notebook. A popular way to use a variety of themes is with the Jupyter Themes module. However, as of this recording in November 2024, the last stable release of Jupyter Themes was for Jupyter Notebook 6.5.4, while the current version that I am working with is 7.2.2. Within the Jupyter Themes GitHub README, there is a section stating that support for Jupyter Themes was being scaled back. Instead of using the Jupyter Themes module, I will show you how you can install themes with pip to utilize for your Jupyter Notebook. I will also go over the default themes that are available in Jupyter Notebook version 7 and greater. I am going to bring up my terminal. I installed Jupyter in a Python virtual environment, which I am currently in. To bring up my notebook, I am going to run Jupyter Notebook. I am going to open up a notebook and see what the cells and text look like. To see the available themes in the 7.2.2 version of Jupyter Notebook, I am going to select Settings and then select Theme. There are three default themes. Currently, I have Jupyter Light selected. Let us select Jupyter Lab Dark. Then let us try the last default theme, Jupyter Lab Dark High Contrast. To try more themes, we can install them with pip. I am going to go back to the terminal. I am going to shut down the Jupyter server by toggling Ctrl-C. I will download and display three different Jupyter theme modules. First, I will install the theme Darkula. According to the GitHub repository, this theme is modeled after the IntelliJ theme. To install Darkula, I will run pip install theme-darkula. Next, I will install the Cat Poutine module. This module has four different themes. To do this, I will run pip install catpoutine-jupyterlab. The final module I will install is the Solarize Dark theme, which provides a theme with a teal-like color. By running pip install jupyterlab_theme_solarized_dark. Now that we have the additional themes installed, I am going to run Jupyter again. I am going to run Jupyter Notebook. I'm going to open my notebook, and let us take a look at the themes. First, I am going to go through the Cat Poutine themes. Now let us take a look at the Solarize Dark theme. Finally, we will look at Darkula. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. In the description, I linked the GitHub repositories for all the themes I mentioned. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. I also have a podcast called The Aspiring STEM Geek, which you can check out on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Audible, and iHeartRadio. Thanks again for watching and happy coding.